honestly adore, respect this culture, Ishekiri people. I don't know why. Maybe because they have Yoruba as well. And most especially because of the Atuwaṣe and his wife. And what the wife has been through. If you now remember when the stepmother, what she did to the her own mother. And she forgave.
I'm gonna make you mine.